many people have talked about being no tobacco, mama no tobacco. Indeed, she did a good job. I'm glad that she died after succeeding with that issue. That she celebrated, at least, Kampala celebrating no smoke in Kampala. I think that alone will send her to resting place.
As the minister said, she was really passionate about tobacco control. And many times she would come out of those meetings and we sit together and we started discussing. She was updating me as if I had anything to do with it. But because she liked it, I was always very supportive to her.
So, as they have said, some cancers, if you are lucky and you know them early, they are curable. And as my wife advocated, especially for you ladies, please keep on checking. Some may even say, but Sarah, you tell us, you check for cancer, you do what has happened. Oh, she was checking. No, maybe it is not necessary, but please check. Because when you get it early, you may be lucky and can be cured.